Hey guys, I hope you're enjoying my walk through the world of storytelling, because now I want to share with you one of the biggest marketing stories of all time and a big rivalry between these two brands. Exhibit A, Coke. Exhibit B, Pepsi. And for the benefit of social media, I will now conduct a live taste test. Which cola tastes better? Coke, as expected. Pepsi. Now, they do actually taste different, but you can argue the toss which tastes better. Researchers have found that in blind taste tests, people actually prefer the taste of Pepsi. So why is it, with that in mind, that Coke sells more? Because if you have a better product, surely you would sell more. Wrong. And this is a mistake many marketers and technologists make, is that people don't buy the product. They buy the story about the product. And even though Pepsi tastes better, Coke tells a better story. When they repeated the taste test, but rather than conduct them blind, they actually told the subjects which brand they were drinking before they drank it. The results changed. Rather than Pepsi being the better tasting cola, the results showed that people actually preferred the taste of Coke by a factor of 4 to 1. So knowing which brand they were experiencing before they experienced it actually changed the experience. And understanding this is really what marketing is about, not selling a product and the features of the product, but selling the whole package, the story about that product. And the mistake that marketers and technologists make is thinking that it's all about the ingredients, where it isn't, because people don't drink the soda, they drink the can.